you respond to Republicans who say this particular move is just an election year stunt?
Look, I'm not here to talk about election year. That's not what I'm here to talk about. I'm here to talk about the president's policy and why he's doing this, because we have a broken immigration system. The president did this on his first day when he put forth a comprehensive immigration system.